I am currently the only member of this generation of my family who still lives with their parents. And as sad as it is to say this, at the rate things are going, it seems more likely than not that I shall be the last member of this generation of my family to be married.